Blockchain could transform the way we do transactions. I'm sure you've heard this before, but how exactly can it do that? First, let's break down what blockchain is.
Perhaps Bitcoin is the first thing that comes to mind, but blockchain is a lot more than cryptocurrency. The so-called distributed ledger technology behind blockchain can be integrated into all sorts of business processes that require trust amongst multiple parties. That's because blockchains store information that are both secure and transparent. Pretty exciting, but how is that possible?
For one thing, because of the blocks themselves. Now, rather than a long string of records, information in a blockchain is cut up into sealed blocks. Thanks to the use of cryptography, it's impossible to change or counterfeit the records in the block.
But what's inside these blocks? Each block contains certain data. For example, when selling an exclusive painting, you want the block to have information on the name of the painting, the artist, the previous owner, the new owner, the time of the sale and transaction.
Next to the data, each block has an identifiable hash. This is a unique code that functions like a fingerprint.
The block also includes the hash of the previous block in the chain. Any changes to one of the blocks causes the hash to automatically change as well. This will create a disconnect between the consecutive blocks, since the hashes don't match anymore. A clear indication of data tampering.
Lastly, the trustworthiness of the records is increased because each chain is distributed in a decentralized peer-to-peer network. Individuals across the globe can get an exact copy of the chain, hashes and all, on their personal computer. This means that information in any blockchain is verified through the community, and that leaves us with a fully transparent distributed ledger.
This can make a huge difference in healthcare, for instance. Pharmaceutical Boehringer Ingelheim uses the distributed ledger technology to verify a unique identification code to medicine packages to battle counterfeit products, ultimately improving the lives of those in need of medical help. Red or blue?
Both.